Hi guys, how yous doing? So I am back on your screens, whether you like it or not. Really want to get myself back into doing this again. I really missed doing it. I missed filming, editing, just making fun little videos of all the stuff we were doing. Quite a lot's changed since I was on this channel. All the bike stuff's kind of stopped. I'm now very much more into cars, pretty much 100% into cars now. I haven't ridden a bike in a long time now. I've sold my bike and everything, so all that's gone. I'd really like to get back into it at some point, but we'll see what happens. Anyway, it's now a couple weeks after Culture Shock car show that me and Robbie went to, put on by Eurosporter. It was an amazing day, fantastic day out. It was Sunday the 9th of June. This is now the 23rd of June, I think, or something. So a couple weeks after, but now I have edited all this up and made a little edit out of it. Hope it turned out all right. I haven't actually started editing it yet, so I hope it's turned out all right. If you're watching it, then it has. So yeah, hope you enjoy this. This was our day down in Newcastle. Hopefully, like I mentioned later on the video, the next video you will see will be Broke Boys at the Farm. Shout out to Broke Boys UK. Yeah, we'll be Broke Boys at the Farm on the 29th and 30th of June. Sorry, so a week from today, actually. Be going down to that. So yeah, hope you enjoy the video and enjoy whatever's to come in the future now from whatever this is going to be. So yeah, let's get into the video. Half past three in the morning, far too early. Hey guys, how yous doing? So half past three, Sunday the 9th of June. It is the Culture Shock car show today with Eurosporter. I'm about to leave the house now, go and pick up Dodgy, and we will make our way down to Newcastle. It's going to be a little bit of a long drive, early start, but it's going to be good, should be a good day. Hoping the weather stays alright. It's meant to stay alright, so it should be quite a good day. And hoping to just make like a little sort of edit out today, a little sort of vlog thing, get me back into it. So yeah, should be alright. So we're gonna hit the road just now and get Dodgy, so we'll see you when we get him.
Morning.
Yes, breakfast time. Right, breakfast has been acquired.
Morning.
Oh yes. So we're like roughly halfway.
Nah.
I thought we were. Never mind.
Nah, it's halfway. Aye.
Almost halfway. So it's going well. It's not rained yet. Weather's still good. So doing well.
Not a bird yet.
There's so many crows on this motorway. It's unreal. So I'm surprised I've not hit one yet. But yeah, we're doing good. There's like no cars on the motorway, so should get there pretty soon. Also, we're fed now, which is much better because I haven't eaten for a while. I was getting hungry.
Need a kind of monster.
Right, we're down at the borders now, between England and Scotland, at this very nice little lay-by. Probably about halfway now, I think. Yeah, about halfway. Not too much longer to drive.
Nah, about an hour and 2 minutes or something.
That is literally the most cars I've seen on this road in the last like half hour though. There's actually been nobody on this road at all, which is weird because the A1 is a pretty big road.
Pretty chilled though.
But it's literally empty, so it's been a good run. And it hasn't rained still, which I'm happy about. Onwards and upwards. Well, down.
Hey guys.
Right, well, we made it. It rained a little bit, but the car's all cleaned up. We're in the show now. Parked up on the turn up on the day field. Next to some sick cars. It's still, what, half eight, so still like an hour and a half until the thing actually opens. Yeah, I'm just gonna cut out, check out the cars. I'll make a little, what do you call it, montage edit.
Aye.
Aye, that'll do. Re-edit. Do something like that, and hopefully it'll be a good little video. So that's it, the show's over. We're just waiting in the line to get out now.
You can see we're in a big massive line. All cars, that'll focus. There you go.
Yeah, just drive back up the road now. Should be a decent wee drive.
It's been a good day.
It has been a good day. I hope the montage edit thing was decent. It's been a while since I've done this, so
a good couple of photos.
Probably not. Some photos, yeah, it was good. Weather stayed good, so enjoyed it. It was a good day. So yeah, just to drive home, yeah, till next year, till next time. Next show is Broke Boys at the Farm. That's gonna be good, that'll be a good day.
I'll not be attending Broke Boys.
I will. Right guys, so that's me now back home again, 10 to 10 at night. It's been a long day, but it's been a really good day. It's been so much fun. I love going to shows like that. I love travelling to the shows and just making a day out of them, especially with friends, and just seeing everyone's builds and new builds and stuff I've seen before that's been made better and stuff. So, really good day. Hope you've enjoyed it. I'm just going to enjoy getting back into making videos again, editing. I have missed it. So, hope you, as I say, I hope you like it. If not, then no loss to me, really. But yeah, that's going to be the end of the video, so I guess we'll just see you in whatever the next video is. Cheers, guys!